I was 4 years old when my mom and dad came to Morningstar for the first time. Church was held at the cafeteria at Leffingwell Elementary School, and immediately we were a part of a larger family serving Jesus together. Morningstar was a young and thriving body of believers that had to set up and tear down every Sunday for 3 years.
I don't know if you'd say it's a fond memory, but boy, I sure do remember setting up those chairs, taking them down, as you might say, religiously.